Morning, folks. Welcome back to another episode of Better Odds Fishing. We're out here today at Poplar Beach here in Half Moon Bay. We're going to be doing a bit of surf perch fishing. Maybe we'll find some stripers. We'll see what happens. About to rig up the rods right now. It's just about high tide, so we'll see how we do. Let's get to it.
Dude, when I bought this shit, like...
What? The Shimano looks good.
What are you guys fishing for? Stripers?
Striper and perch, yeah. Thank you. You have a good day, man. Well, it's supposed to be high tide right now, so I was expecting some massive 5, 6, 7 foot waves, which looks like that's what we got. So, actually, go to the fence really quick. So you want to find as many waves, like if they can consecutively have 2, 3 waves in one spot, or a lot more whitewash. Like that looks better than anywhere around here. Thinking there. The only other thing is I'm seeing right here is there's some kind of like sandbar right there. Yeah. A lot of water. Yeah, I think it's right on the edges of whatever that rip current is here. Fish on, baby. Oh, nice red tail. Oh, it popped off. No. No.
Was it a good size?
He's, yeah.
Damn.
Damn. All right, let's get back in there. Yeah, buddy. That's not bad, man.
You can barely fit in the mouth.
Yeah, buddy. Got a nice barred a second ago.
What kind?
Barred surf perch. It looks like he's on again. Ah. That's fishing. Yeah, buddy. Pretty sure I have a higher chance of falling over today than not.
Huh?
I'm pretty sure I have a higher chance of falling over today than not. It's almost happened like 5 times now. Yeah, buddy. Oh, it's a good one. Ah. Go, 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 go. So run up the beach. There you go. Nice one. Big old barred booty.
Ah.
Oh yeah.
Yes sir.
Oh. I was getting hit. Oh yeah. Damn, brother. Keep that shit tight. There he is. Yeah, buddy. Another nice barred surfer, Johnny. Liking that sandworm today. Okay. How's it going, folks? We ended up making a switch. We're over here now at Surfers Beach, right next to Pillow Point Harbor here in Half Moon Bay. So we were in search of smaller waves, and we definitely found them. So this looks much more fishable. Let's see what we can do. There we go. Fish on, baby. Don't come off. Yeah, buddy. Nice barred surf perch. right, folks, we're going to consider that a wrap for today on this episode of Better Odds Fishing. I hope you all enjoyed the show. I know we didn't get big numbers, but I think it was still a very successful day. So go ahead, subscribe to the channel, and hope to catch you all next time.